Get that weak shit out of here.
I felt kind
of that.
I know, fucking asshole, right? So I pulled her up and like kind of dragged her onto the floor, and then I took all the sticky sheets and put them on top of her, and then I went to sleep. And apparently I was passed out, but Wes was in the living room.
Oh shit!
And he said she was like crying the whole night.